If the conflict intensifies, the capacity to deliver there will be more and more limited. We are naturally very concerned with the conditions to be able to work, not only with the Syrians affected by the conflict, but with the Iraqis that we are supporting inside Syria.
1,304 requests.
Let's hope that this doesn't evolve into the kind of gigantic outflows we have witnessed in Afghanistan or in Iraq. Let's hope that, again, a solution is found.